my staffs, how I speak to them, how I approach them, because previously when I was in contact center, I was very, very stern. I used to deal with them with a lot of scolding, a lot of shouting, because I had the stress of I had to help my boss do her work, and on top of that, I had my own work to do. So I never used to give them the time of sitting, speaking to them, or like how we learned in Hearts and Minds. So what I did differently at the workplace is that I gave that time to them. I did coaching with them more often for no reason. Just speak to them, just see how they're doing. You know, that little extra time that I spend with them, even if like I'm going to take water, when I'm passing by, just say hello, what you're doing, that kind of thing. Like, how's your calls today? The simple things that then have a one-to-one, just as simple like if I'm giving away, the other day we have these straws that we were giving away. So when they come to me, I ask them to sit, and then the few minutes that I spend with them, speaking to them. So this gave me and them something to talk about. So now if they have something in mind, they will just come up to me and, can I have your time? I just want to speak to you. So I think that is something really made a difference to me.